I know I've had a lot of calls, people saying, oh, I work full time, don't know if I'd be able to provide care. And that's where we kind of go, oh, there's actually such a big need.
Working full time is not a problem in terms of becoming a foster carer.